Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a soft glam makeup tutorial. This is part one of three parts of my prom series. So if you're interested, please keep watching. Bye. I'm starting off by putting the MAC paint pot and Let Me Pop all over my eyelid, and then taking a soft brown color and then putting it into my crease just to blend that out. I'll be taking a golden color from the same palette and just putting it on top just to add some shine. Now I'm going with this beautiful champagne color and just putting that into my inner corner just for the highlight, and then taking that same brown color and putting that underneath my eye. Now I'm just lining my eyelid with the liquid liner from NYX, and I will be winging this out. Gel kind of eyeliner from Ulta and then just rimming my eyes with that. Taking the shimmery white, I'll just be highlighting my brow bone with that. Now taking a pink lip stain from YSL in the shade 17, I'll be putting that on my lips, and this scuff lasts forever. Now for the worst part, mascara. I'll just start off by curling my eyelashes and then applying Diorshow Iconic Mascara, and then taking the Maybelline Great Lash and just layering that on top. Today I'll just be using the Dream Liquid Mousse Foundation from Maybelline, and then just dotting this on my face and then blending it out with a dual fiber angled brush. Now taking the e.l.f. under eye concealer and then just concealing my under eyes. Blending that out with my finger and then taking a smaller dual fiber brush and then just blending that out. Now just using an e.l.f. highlighter, I'll just be hiding my cheekbones, cupid's bow, and the bridge of my nose with that, and then blending that with the same brush. I'll just be adding some more foundation on the apples of my cheeks and my neck because I need that to match. Now I'll just be taking the e.l.f. high definition powder and setting my face with that. That powder with my ring finger and putting that underneath my eye to blend out. To contour, I'll be using a powder foundation because I think that's what matches my skin the best, and I'll just be contouring my cheekbones and then doing my temples and my jaw. I'll be adding the blush in Mocha Mocha from NYX and then just putting out on my cheekbones and the apples of my cheek, and then taking the same shimmery white and then just highlighting my cheekbones with that and the bridge of my nose. All for today's makeup. I hope you guys enjoyed it, like the soft glam kind of makeup. If you're interested in seeing what dress and how I did my hair for this makeup look, please stay tuned for the rest of this prom series. And that's all. Thank you. Bye.